an unconfirmed report that he has already used chemical weapons in Basra. He has, as we know, 3 years ago, he used chemical weapons against the Kurdish community in Halabja, where he killed 6,000 people. He's more than capable of doing that. We know that the man is a criminal and a butcher. So as far as we're concerned, if he had chemical weapons, he would definitely use them.